heart, I try, try. Hey guys, it's DJ Crazy Gaming, and as you can see, it's fucking early in the morning. No one's up, and yeah, so as you can see from the title, I am doing a walkthrough of Titanfall 2. I know it's a day early, but my girlfriend got me this game for Valentine's, and yeah, she knows what I like. But I have been playing, she got me 2 days early. Yesterday I was playing the multiplayer. In this game, I can't stress this. Game runs smooth. The graphics are great. It's an amazing game. Let me see if there's something. Morning, baby. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Let's do this.
The things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile, graceful yet devastating, perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. Be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go.
You know,
the IMC
I would like to watch this, but I really don't have time.
No, I serve as a militia,
five, and
fighting
I'm
to free the frontier.
6:30.
I'm a long way from becoming a pilot.
So, I'm sorry. If you want to watch this, I'll probably put a different video.
I can live up to the honor.
Alright. Cool as graphics, man. I like the graphics. As you can see, I do not have my glasses on. For one reason only. I couldn't find them when I woke up.
Here we go, Rifleman. Oh, hell. Shit must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
Mm-hmm.
New skills. We need to be in the right state of mind. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you.
My girlfriend, if I didn't say it before, like I said it before, but my girlfriend just woke up and she's like, are you playing Titanfall? And I was like, yes. And she's like, did you say goodbye? Like, yes, yes I did. She's like, say it again. So my girlfriend bought this game for me for Valentine's, and she bought it 2 days early, and I've been playing the multiplayer for a long time. That's why I know how to play. Well, she played it too. She sucks at it. Yeah, 5 kills. Oh, you did. You are doing better than what you did for. You did better than CSGO.
Well, I know
it's
a jump, you
have
to
good. Back to the corner if you want, and head to the gun.
I get this over with.
You did?
I didn't tell him.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? Set a new list time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run the
game. I'll tell him. I'll call him. More tips on how to improve. Oh, fuck off.
Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS.
Oh, fuck off.
If you beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Chris told me they were doing it too.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this.
And if you can't...
It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one.
Huh?
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But first, we need a little more space. That's my partner. He's the Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we did have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, rifleman. On your first Titan. Look up,
to
the sky. There he is.
Not there he is.
Alright, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper! Ready up! Easy, Colt. You just just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
What took it off?
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Eiferman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it.
That's funny.
See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Keep the corruption.
Here we go. Cause I'm not a pussy. I'm gonna go. I'm going regular. Fuck it. Tell my pussy. I don't even have socks on. Where it said, only noobs playing Ultra.
This is Captain Lastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
If you can make it, yeah, I'll take it. I don't think we have pancake butter. Ooh, oh my god. Oh my god. Mix. My...
Super, you're in bad shape. Hold on.
Oh, shit, oh my god.
You'll be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans in Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go.
Oh, get fucked. Get obliterated, you fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. That bitch just got fucked anally. Oh, get shot. I love how I'm hiding and he's doing all this in front of me like he knows I'm there. I'm not saying you guys are bad, I'm just saying you guys are too nice. Oh, what the fuck? A monkey? Oh! What the fuck? That ain't no monkey. Yeah, fuck off. His body is drifting away. Drifting. Not driving. I still have my weapon? Oh. Him. Oh, can I pick this one? Oh. I thought I was gonna take his weapon. Oh hell yeah! Sorry, I'm looking for my company shirt. I think I found it. Nope, it's not fair. He got buried. Yeah, let's put the helmet on. Oh, that's cool. That's awesome. And I can't find it. This is cool.
Are you trying to look for your glasses?
No, my my company's shirt. Huh? Chocolate?
Yeah.
Sure. Well, let me bag it. Yes, I know how to jump. Thank you very well. Thank you very much. Ooh. Oh, same one. bitch. Get jacked.
Position intruders, this is General Harder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMP officer or force.
Huh, no.
If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
Go for it, eliminate me. Hope you do try. Little ass bitch. Offline. God damn it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. But do something cool. Ooh, get fucked. Toma puta. Fuck off, you bitch. Yeah, you saw me. I know. I wanted you to see me. You little ass bitch. Who the fuck do you think you are? Ooh. Start to die. I'm doing a shot though. Where's that one weapon? Keep shooting on me. Oh, fuck up. Oh, shit. Off, nigga. I did not say that. Ooh, what the fuck? Cloaked. Or am I? Huh? They're actually cooking? Think you are. Not my mom. Let's take that one. Ooh. I don't know how, but I just killed two people with one bullet. Wow. This guy got moves for days. One bullet for each fucking. Fuck off. There you go. Okay, now double jump is equipped. You mean syrup? Yeah. Fuck off. I'm not your opponent. That dude. Wait, why? This thing ran out of bullets. I don't even know where I'm going. This time, no, she wakes up at 6.
She ends up late at 6.
And then, I'm gonna go wake her up.
It's 5:48.
You think you're the only one that can do that? Huh. Fuck boy. Oh. I don't scare you? Well, you're dead.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Hell yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah. Who are you?
I am PT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the militia.
Oh, what the fuck?
SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
I'll BT that ass.
But a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
I can go with nothing, literally. Can't hit me.
Are you gonna take this?
Got it. No. I need it. Well, are you gonna be here before I do?
I
thought you were gonna go to your brother.
I am. I'm gonna be over there.
I'm gonna be here. Leave it. Oh, fine. I'll take it. demon.
This can help you survive dangerous situations.
What? I can't hear you. That's pretty good. Hello, who did it? Hello, bitch. Ooh. Ooh. That was dirty. Okay guys, yeah, so how are you liking it? Leave a like and comment if you guys think I should keep doing this to this game. And then yeah. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. And if you guys like it, I'll keep doing it. Oh, you found socks.
Yes.
Thank you. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. I wanna get that. Fuck me, man. Okay. I can do it. Fuck. I can do it. My old phone.
Huh?
My old phone. Don't start downloading music. Fuck me. I don't got it. Fuck no. Fuck off, nigga. Ninja. Fuck. I'll make it. I'll make it.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
What the fuck you guys think you guys are? I'll take the titan. No, titan, I'll let you take the hits. Cause you can't feel them. What the fuck you think you're rushing, man?
Those drones. scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the building immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity.
Alright guys, this is going to be the end of the video. Why? Because I need to go to work. I need to get ready for work. Okay. Not only that, I need to take a shit. A really mean shit. So, I'm just going to go. So, yeah, this was Titan 4-2. Hope you guys like it. Hope you guys enjoy it. And if you did, comment, like, and rate it. Put in your favorites too if you want to. Share it. You know, do the basic YouTube shit. So, I'm out. This was DJ Kid Gaming. And stay sexy. Stay awesome. Peace.